I'm not sure. That's my brother right there. I'm actually on the side right now.
Hey, from there, it's a tide water. It's right here. Alright, come on.
Describe you on YouTube. Today I just realized how long you are. I'm not gonna post this. Mom, if you're watching this, the two little girls don't even know what that word means. They're bullying my brother right now. Please get help for those two little girls. They don't even know what that word means, to be honest. Is that right, Kyrie? They don't even know what that word means. They be calling her like...
And then they keep putting their hands on me like... I'm
and then they said that Kyrie doesn't have any friends. He's like, I don't know, really popular at school. Says the one who doesn't even have any... Mom, we're getting back. That little girl just got exposed. Everybody knows the words that she says. I don't even know how old she is. She looks like 12, and she's in fourth grade. And nobody's... The thing about it, she said that my brother doesn't have no friends. And that he's an H. Like, and she doesn't even know what that word means. That's a word that her brother said. And then she'd be calling her brother that. See, look, he made a Snapchat about it. And they were touching him and everything. The dirty little hands on him. Ugh. I actually feel bad for him right now. All those little disgusting little girl hands. Well, that's kind of first thing. But it's just that, So I made like 2 more videos today about like me being a school or whatever. Well, it's not school, it's on a bus, so don't get mad at me if I post this. I'm still sick. Like and subscribe and comment down below who's the most annoyingest person inside your life. Well, she's not, but she's